might not come first in somebody else's life, but make sure that, hey, in sport, you always come first. Last week, we showed you part one of the Korean art of the sword, Heidongkumdo, with Grandmaster Kim. So let's take a look at how important precision is in doing this deadly art. Part two of Heidongkumdo.
Welcome to part two of our Heidongkumdo journey here in Paris, where not only adults but also children get taught in this ancient Korean art of the sword.